Track it up northeast because it crosses highway 2 eventually. If we go up there, we're just going to turn around and come back. I thought that highway stayed west of those hills, but I think it's going to go through there.
Coming through.